he loves this country. This will not take long.
All set?
Oui. Merci. Now, we just need to make the delivery.
So why'd you wait so long to give us a shout? I mean, I'm glad you did. It's just... well, it's been ages since we hung about like this.
I have not been out much since... what happened to Jules.
Oh, well... I can understand that.
Oh, well, it does not seem to have slowed you down much. The girls at the bell tell me you love to drink them all under the bed.
I think you mean under the table.
Do I? Well, I'm so glad you sobered up in time to help me with my little errand today. I promise you will not regret it. Let me out here.
You sure this is it? This place is crawling with crowds.
This will only take a moment.
Guten Tag, Fräulein. What is that you have there?
Oh, it is just some cheese and wine for Colonel Straub.
Straub is the lucky one, yeah? Go right in.
You are too kind.
J'aimerais beaucoup, place Marathil de Verre. C'est un peu plus long, des magazines et des travaux au fond.
Allez! Go! Drive!
What's going on? Oh, holy shite!
Putain de merde! They're coming!
Why didn't you tell me you were planning to set off a fucking bomb? Are you out of your bloody mind?
I knew you would try to stop me!
You're damn right I put a stop to it! This isn't your fight!
You are wrong. They made it my fight when they murdered my brother. I volunteered for this!
Looks like you volunteered the both of us!
Later. First, I'll have a word with Luke. What the hell's the matter with you? Now you're using girls to do your dirty work.
I haven't used anyone. Those who serve our cause do so because they are patriots.
I can't stand that word. I've heard it all my life from men with blood on their hands.
This is not a cricket match. We don't wear uniforms, and we don't play by the rules. Every one of us must be ready to do whatever is necessary.
I already lost her brother. I'll be damned if I'm gonna lose Veronique as well. She can have no part in this.
You once said that Jules was his own man. Well, I am my own woman. Do not presume to tell me what to do. Either of you.
Count your enemies, Luke. If anything happens to her, you'll have made one too many. Skylar Sinclair, I wondered if you made it out of Saarbrücken alive.
I got out just before the shooting started, one step ahead of the Gestapo.
We weren't all so lucky.
I heard about Jules. I'm so very sorry, Sean. I know how close you were.
It's a funny thing. Jerker had it in his head that Jules and I were working for the Brits.
Oh? How odd.
I reckon he had us mixed up with somebody else. Somebody who was at that race to spy.
You always were too clever for a grease monkey. Too clever by heart.
Slip me a Mickey. Why?
Shh. Think of it as a job interview. It's time you considered a new line of work.
Good evening, Mr. Devlin.
Fuck you, limey bastard.
You may call me Bishop. Miss Sinclair dosed you with a mild paralytic. The hangover should be no worse than what you're accustomed to.
In that case, fuck you arseways.
Ah, yes, the famous Celtic charm. Small wonder your homeland is such a popular tourist destination.
I don't get back much.
Perhaps that's because you are a wanted fugitive in your own country. I see you made quite a number of enemies back home. Quite a resume for a man your age.
Well, what are you then? Scotland Yard?
Not quite. Of course, we know about your father as well. Tell me, did you ever find out who started the fire?
Who the fuck are you people?
We are a dagger at the enemy's throat, and the time has come to start cutting.
Last time I checked, your lot was losing this war.
Is that what you want, Mr. Devlin? To see the whole world fall under the shadow of the Third Reich? I didn't think so.
I'd see the Nazis burn in hell for what they'd done. But you still haven't told me why I'm sitting here.
You're here because I require a favor from you, Mr. Devlin. In exchange, I will see to it that your criminal records are wiped clean.
Not a chance.
And deliver Kurt Dierke to you on a silver platter.
What is it you want done?
The Nazis have been digging at the Lachey Cemetery in Paris. They have unearthed something from one of the crypts. They put it in a box. I want that box here. Miss Sinclair will provide whatever assistance you may require.
Huh. What's in the box?
The contents of the box are none of your concern. Curiosity killed the cat, Mr. Devlin. The same may be said for indiscreet Irishmen.
Ha ha. You got yourself a deal. I'll get your box. And when I get back, you'll tell me where I can find Dierker.
You have my word.
Well, we'll find out what it's worth.
I have a note for you.
Appreciate it, mate.
I've discovered a way to slip into the cemetery without attracting attention. Come find me when you're ready to go after the box. Love, Skylar. I'm glad you decided to take Bishop up on his offer. I've been craving a little undercover work.
We can play any game you like when this is over. But from now on, I'll be pouring me own drinks.
There's an underground entrance that should let you slip past the main defenses. Look for a crypt beneath the mausoleum at the top of the hill. That's where you'll find what we're after. It's too heavy to be easily carried. We'll need a truck to get it out of the city.
I'll find the box and deal with security. You sort our transportation. We'll meet at the mausoleum when it's time to move out.
Good luck, and try not to get that gorgeous bum of yours shot off.
Same to you, darling.
Ich hab Heinrich gefragt. Heinrich konnte mit Marlein locked in den Schnippisen. Vielleicht, aber war am Schlachthaus, als es passiert. Sagte, der Irre war verantwortlich. Ich wusste es. Dieser französische Schreiberling hätte es nie geschafft. Egal, was die Leute sagen. Diese irische Hurensohn wird uns noch eine Menge Ehre machen. Wart nur ab. Mein Widerspruch war mir.
Better keep low. They're sharp around here.
Still. Das Kultergut ist gesichert, Herr Oberst.
Gut, warte ab.
Aber, Herr Leutnant, wenn ich frage...
This must be the mystery prize.
If you're as clever as I hope, you'll forget all about what you've seen here today and never speak of it again.
Forget about what? I didn't see a damn thing.
Good. Let's get the hell out of here.
Pity. I was just warming up to the place.
Plenty of coffins to choose from. You might as well pick one out now. I expect you'll be needing it soon.
In that case, I'll be sure to enjoy the time I've got left.
Patrol cars in this piece of shite.
We won't have to. I've arranged to meet up with a few of your mates from the local pub. They've prepared a special reception for these sausage-eating bastards.
Are you telling me we're driving into a fucking ambush?
I just love surprises, don't you?
Where?
I've marked it right there on your map. And try not to be late. Right on time. Right, lads! Let's get stuck in!
Give it up, bro!
Defend that box at all costs!
Shot on.